What if I told you that a disgusting smell once changed history? In 1858, the River Thames in London stank so badly from untreated sewage, it became a crisis. The terrible smell was worsened by hot summer weather. But here's the twist. This great stink led to the construction of London's modern sewer system by Sir Joseph Bazalgette, and ultimately better sanitation and health for the whole of London. The power of stink. Has a smell ever changed your life? Comment below.